let's do a little fossil dig. You can see here that there are four different layers inside of our container, and we want to find out what is contained in each layer and what that layer might tell us about things that were alive during that time. This scientific concept is called stratigraphy, and it analyzes the location of objects inside of different layers of a rock sample or the earth, right, to help us learn about the things that were alive in the past during that particular time period. So if we take off our lid, we can see here layer number one. I've got a Band-Aid, and so I'm going to draw that in my layer. And then I've got a rubber band, so I'm going to draw and label that location. I've also got a toothpick that I'm going to label, and I've got a straw in that layer that I'm going to label. So our first layer here contains a lot of artifacts that give us some ideas about what life was like during that time. And so now as we dig through, you're going to carefully record the contents of each layer and draw a picture of that layer and where we found those objects, as well as then make inferences about what life would have been like, what kind of things would have been alive during that time based on the evidence found in that layer. This is what archaeologists and paleontologists find all the time when they go through and they start digging through the earth. And now the job is to make some inferences about what the contents of each layer tell us about things that were alive during each of those periods of time.